excited. It was a tough fought game. Like we fought. Obviously, we didn't get the score that we wanted to in the second game, but we're glad the boys are ready. We know what the taste of defeat feels like, so we'll make sure not to taste this again down in Uruguay. Well, this was all, it was a close game, but like, we know we're the better team. We know that we deserve to go down there, and we feel when we go down there, we're gonna play just to our best, give our 110%, so we're ready to go. The boys are amped up.
That's huge. That's one of our goals, and we just need to keep on working harder to get towards getting those games win. Some of the balls didn't go our way. We just need to work a bit harder to get that extra 1% going. But this is one of the draws. Oh, that's huge. That's a dream for all of our players to go there. So that'll be awesome.